There are a lot of ways in measuring who is the king of automobile. Top speed is what everyone cares most about. There has always been competition among car manufacturers to make the fastest cars in the world. The fastest cars on Earth is always a fun list to compile, especially for car enthusiasts and car racers who are very fond of cars, automobiles, and speed. In this video, you'll be amazed with a list of 10 fastest cars on Earth. We compile reasons why this car is considered in the top 10 and also its outstanding features and qualities. For sure, car racer addicts will be decided on what to buy next. Tighten up your seatbelt and lighten your wallet. Have a glance on these fastest super duper cars, which makes our journey crazy. Hope you enjoy this video. Let us begin. Number 10. 9FF GT9R. This car can reach a speed of 257 miles per hour and go from 0 to 60 in 2.9 seconds. 300 kilometers per hour is reached in 15.8 seconds. The engine is mated to either a 6-speed manual or sequential gearbox. This car is based upon the 997 generation Porsche 911 GT3. It is a racing car made legal for the road. Next is number 9. Koenigsegg CCX. Third generation car from Koenigsegg that was truly designed with the latest and greatest tools available. Getting up to 241 miles per hour at the 7-mile Nardo test track in Italy. The CCX is lighter, purportedly by 200 pounds, and has a horrific 806 horsepower from a twin supercharged 4.7 liter V8. Number 8. SSC Ultimate Aero. In 2016, the Ultimate Aero completes Road and Track magazine's testing on the slalom course, breaking the previous record held by Enzo Ferrari. It has a top speed of 255 miles per hour. The design of the supercar made it a driver's car, with no driver aids such as ABS or traction control. For our number 7, same model with number 9 is number 6, Koenigsegg Agera R. Enhancements included in this car are visible carbon on the front bonnet and bumper, new front side winglets, an all-new aero exhaust, increased engine power with a raised RPM limit. The price entry was about $1.5 million. It can reach a speed of 216 miles per hour and go from 0 to 60 in 2.9 seconds. And for our next half, number 5. Bugatti Chiron Sport. The track-focused hypercar is as fast and delicious as a normal Chiron, but Bugatti gave it a substantial weight loss and enhanced performance in corners. The Chiron Sport reached its theoretical top speed of 261 miles per hour. It is Bugatti's breathtaking new interpretation of the ultimate super sports car. Number 4 is the same model as number 5, Bugatti Veyron Supersport. It can reach a speed of 267 miles per hour and go from 0 to 60 in 2.4 seconds. The Bugatti Veyron Supersport has a 4 turbocharged 16 cylinders and W longitudinal middle engine. It provides a maximum torque of 1000 Nm available from 300 RPM and a maximum power output of 1200 PS available at 6400 RPM. Third on our list, Hennessy Venom F5. Built entirely of carbon fiber, the all-new ground-up design has been engineered and built to propel the Venom F5 to a top speed of over 500 kilometers per hour. The Venom 5 is being made to head on against the Chiron and has been seemingly engineered to come out on top. It is also about a raw power and radical design. Number 2. Koenigsegg Agera RS. The new Koenigsegg Agera RS has its focus set firmly on the track, but it is still perfect for regular use on the road. It features improved side air outlets behind the front wheels, increased power, and raised RPM limit. The original price list of this car is $2.5 million. And the number one in the list is the Hennessy model, Hennessy Venom GT. Hennessy Venom GT achieved a top speed of 270.49 miles per hour. This Lotus Elise-based supercar is powered by a massive Chevrolet LS 7.0-liter twin-turbo V8 engine with a peak output of 1,244 horsepower. Venom GT is built for the track, not garden parties, and all the flare wings and road goblin grills come together in a frighteningly attractive sort of way. Thus, the Venom GT is not only the fastest accelerating hypercar in the world, it's also one of the most exclusive. Each vehicle is custom built to order and requires 6 months for completion. Do you own one of the cars in the list? Maybe you can provide us pictures by commenting down below. Which car is your favorite? Which car do you want to buy? Be ready to show us your speed. Let us take a look again in the pictures of the cars. Here is the recap. Be as fast like being filled up with adrenaline in these cars. Click the like button and share the video. Don't forget to subscribe. Activate the notifications so you won't miss a single video. Thank you for watching.